anyone who deserves to be tortured. We would then be going along with this idea that there is someone who is disposable. And there is no one who is disposable. Everyone has human rights. So there's some... We need people to act now. We are so close to Valentine's Day. It is a shame that people aren't out here every day talking about the people who are on the line. We are not going to let that happen, are we?